show you how to make my new favorite snack. Now this isn't quite a dessert, but you all want to see like dinners and meals and snacks and other stuff too, which I have coming, but this is just the beginning. So we have our whole wheat potato bread. I really like potato bread, and when I saw there's something on my bread. Oh no, that's just in the bread. Is it? Yeah. When I saw that they had whole wheat potato bread, I got it. Right now I'm just smothering, well not smothering, it's probably like 2 teaspoons of Earth Balance margarine. This is hard to do live. I'm not doing a voiceover today, can you tell? So yeah, not a lot. And this is great for if you're in college and you're in a dorm room, you don't have a lot of kitchen supplies and things, and you can still fix that sweet tooth without like eating a bag of sugar or something. So then I'm going to take my cinnamon. This is cinnamon, and sprinkle it on. Cinnamon is good for you, so you don't have to be that light with it, but cinnamon is also spicy, so you don't want to be that heavy with it. Then I'm going to take my raisins and put that on too. I'm just going to distribute those evenly. Now it's time for the taste test. Y'all, I just got off work and I am starving. It's so good. You got the bread and the buttery flavor, then you got the cinnamon, then you got the sweetness on the raisins. And that took me like a minute to make. I usually take off all the edges of the bread first and eat those because I don't like the way they taste. So I get those out of the way first. But overall, I love this snack. I make it all the time. I'm almost out of raisins. This is turning into a vlog. I'm going to go ahead and go, you guys. It was nice talking to you today. I'll see you tomorrow. I hope you like this recipe. And remember to subscribe. Over there. It's a button. Right there. I'll put it there. It's an annotation. Can you see it? Bye.